हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे इज माय सिड्स बर्थडे, सो आई एम बेकिंग अ लवली केक फॉर हिम। सो लेट्स गेट इनटू दिस वीडियो। फॉर दैट हियर इन अ स्मॉल मिक्सी जार आई एम एडिंग टू राइप बनानास। सो दीज बनानास आर कॉल्ड रोबस्ट बनाना। सो यू नीड टू जस्ट ब्रेक दिस लाइक दिस एंड एड इट इनटू द स्मॉल मिक्सी जार। नाउ टू दिस हियर आई एम एडिंग वन एग, 2 tablespoons of honey, 2 tablespoons of honey, and now we'll grind this into a fine puree. So this cake is made out of very basic ingredients and very easy to make, and your pets are going to love it. Now this looks perfect. I'm going to transfer this into a big bowl. Once we have transferred this to a bowl, to this here I am adding 1 cup of water. This is room temperature regular fresh water. Now you need to mix this well. Once this is nicely mixed, to this here I am adding 3 cups of whole wheat flour. So whatever measuring cup you are using, use the same quantity. Now to this here I am adding 1.5 teaspoon of baking powder. Now I am going to mix this well, and as you can see the cake batter is thick, so we are going to get a nice thick cake batter. And to this I am adding just 1 more cup of water. Now we'll keep on mixing this until everything gets nicely combined. Just like this, as you can see here, this is a nice thick batter. Now I am going to transfer this into a cake tin. So for that I have taken an 8-inch circle cake tin. I have greased it and lined it with butter paper, lightly greased it, not much. Now to this here I am transferring the cake batter, and on side in a kadai I have kept a kadai to preheat for 10 minutes on medium flame with a stand inside. Now once you have transferred the batter, I am going to spread the batter evenly just like this. Now we'll place this cake tin into a preheated kadai. So take a nice big kadai. So once I place the cake tin, I am going to cover and cook this on low flame for 1 hour 10 minutes. Now our cake has been perfectly baked. I am going to do a toothpick test, and the toothpick has come out clean. Now carefully I am going to remove the cake tin, and we'll allow the cake to cool down completely on room temperature. So once the cake cools down, using a knife I am going to loosen the sides just like this, and you can transfer this on a plate or on a cake board as you like. So I am transferring this on a cake board just like this, just gently tapping, and a cake will come out very easily. Now we'll prepare the frosting for our cake. For that here I have taken 4 tablespoons of thick curd. Instead of this you can use plain yogurt as well. And to this I have added 1 teaspoon of honey. I am going to mix this well. Once this is nicely mixed, I am going to pour the frosting on top of the cake and lightly spread it. Spread evenly all over the cake just like this. So once the frosting is spreaded evenly, now we are going to decorate the cake. For that here I have taken some dog treats. So you can use dog treats, dog food or dog biscuits, whatever you have, you can use that for decoration. So just like this, decorate like however you want, the way you like, you can decorate. and in between I am going to add some grated carrot. So instead of grated carrot, if your pets love mango, you can also keep some slice of mango, ripe mangoes as well. So just like this, I'm decorating with some grated carrot in the middle, because my dogs love carrots, that's why I'm decorating with carrot. And our dog cake is ready. Definitely try this recipe and give your feedback on the comment section below. I would love to hear your feedback. And if you're new to my channel, please do subscribe and share this video with all your friends and family. And they are enjoying their cake. Definitely make this cake for your paw friends. Thank you for watching.